sure if that was a good one or not. Could only had a Texas arc shoot him. Couldn't really, other than turning over here just a little bit. Nope. Weird. No blitz. Blood there, so all right, here, this is gonna be fun. Fucker, just usually a freaking hit there. You just got freaking wrecked. Finally. At the moment, I think that's it. I don't see nothing else up there. Was that that? Yeah, just that thing. Well, this one I'm tracking, no, it went up this direction, so I'm assuming. I think I'm, no. I think I see him dead in the lane right up here, and there ain't no way to get to him, I don't think. I'll try it. Because I can see him. Or there's, I don't know if it's the one we're tracking, but, or these other ones. This is the inner thing trying to get to them, so. Here's one of the rams, so, yeah, let's see how big it is. I didn't remember seeing, like, a monster, so, 141.
Yeah.
Now the fun part. Getting to them. There's no way you're going to be able to. Trying, but I need to again. You just so close. Well, there's one. I can't. He's going to be bigger than the other one, so. No, he was weighed a little more, but he was a little bit less. But I think they all about the roughly about the same. Got one right there and one right there. So. I don't think we can. That furthest one up here on. I'm trying to get where we can at least go over and get or slide down to get the third one. Oh. This ain't working out. Try to get it so we can at least get that one. So close, come on, come on. There. No. As I clicked on it as a slid by calculating that other one, I'll have to mess with it later.
Ouch.
One for them. Yeah, they're all. I told you that the other one was about the same size. I didn't really see nothing monster, but that one might have been. There was one that might have been just a little bigger than the other ones. Way to get to him, so I'll mess with him later. I'm trying to move some tents around. But, so at the moment, what hell's that down there? Hey, there's another one. Is that another female up here? Yeah. Ooh, decent little ram. I don't know if it's like monster, but. I am gonna do. Let's see. So that other one I was tracking, it must have. Oh no, I'm out of ammo. Or I'd have had him sliding down the mountain. Now he's gonna run back up the other way. Mother fudger. Come on. Come on, click I can come on. Really? Come on. See if I can just shoot bomb. Decent one. That's too much. I'm piling them up down there. I don't think. Whoa. Fucker. Yeah. Do I have two down there or just one? One, two. Alright, so. See what that is. Trying to see. Stop sliding. I think the rest are just females, so. Slide down and get him to pick these up, but alright. God damn it. What up, med kids? Alright. Quit running down here. Alright. This one don't look very big. Let's see. Not too bad. About the same as the other one. The other ones have been about 140 more, probably. Well, roughly. Give or take an inch, yeah, see. So far, that's the biggest. So. This one don't look too bad. Let's see what he. This one might actually be the bigger and biggest one we got. We killed out of that group right there, 104. So he should be a little more than 140. 176. Definitely take a trophy shot with that. Don't say he'd look freaking. This is gonna be entertaining. Mm-hmm. 176. And there's still one more up there. Now we ain't. Taxidermist list. 190 plus taxidermist for, yeah. This one. That one looked like a really nice one. Look at this. Not the doggy. That puppy, you're gonna have to move. Oh. You got freaking wreck. That thing. Seen something run off behind it. Trying to see if whatever ran, see if it was worth chasing or not. But I know it was a sheep. I don't know if it was a male, female, monster, little. This one up here didn't look, it looked really nice, but according to his horns, but I never paid attention to how, because I was going to shoot it anyways. I was just going to buy what, because of horns, but I didn't even pay attention. Honestly, didn't even pay attention how much it was, or the weight estimate and all that shit, so. Too long or bad. He's got some really nice or curls and shit on him. So my rule is always 190 or bigger for adult or doll sheep. Let's see, or the mount. Let's see how big it ends up being. I ain't saying he's that big. I'm just saying that's my rule. 108 on, or weight, 108.4 for weight. It shouldn't be too bad. Let's see. 198. Oh, yes. Basically, that's my biggest personal. I almost broke 200. I've never broke the 200 or 190s that high. That is my personal best. So. Yeah. There we go. I told you that thing looked freaking nice, and the bad part is. Oh, that's why. I thought I had a hold of its. Just a second. Spin him around. If we could just get a hold of it. Hey, he's sitting on his butt. Right. 198. Gosh dang it. Say, so I've seen all that freaking extra curls. I say, he looked freaking monster. That is my personal best right now. I almost broke the 200. I've never broke the 200. That's finally the 98. Now that is, I'm getting closer. Which I don't really grind for. Every now and then I go out and hunt for doll sheep, but yeah. 198 taxidermist, hell yes. Almost broke the 200. So close. So close.